You know what, guys? I'm fucking pissed, bro. This game has been pissing me off the past, like, four lobbies I get in. Because in all four of my lobbies, bro, there's always one kid running this fucking dweeb, dog. This guy right here. Look how fucking ugly this specialist is. And his. This boy has a shield with razor wire, dude. And every lobby I've gotten into today is literally one kid. My bad, stick drift. One kid fucking sitting there, dude, with this and his barbed wire just in a corner, bro. So I'm gonna make the ugliest class with the ugliest. I mean, I'm gonna be using the ugliest specialist, bro. I'm so mad I can't even talk. And we're gonna see how the fuck these kids think when they play, dude, because I'm so mad. Like, I run around, dude, I get a bunch of kills, but these kids, they sit there and they fucking just look out a window the entire game and shoot kids, bro. I'm just gonna see how these kids find this shit fun, because I'm gonna use this shit and all right, ugliest class. All right, let's get it. Let's see, what do I have to start with? LMG for sure. You, man, running this class, but you have to have an LMG. Hades. All right, we're gonna use an OP Hades. I don't even have this gun leveled up, bro. Holy shit. All right, looks like we're leveling this gun up today. All right, secondary. Do we even need a secondary? Yeah, dude, we this is it right here, man. Oh my god, when these kids get up close, just gotta pull out the S12. This is how, I don't even use that, so look at level 3, bro. Both these are level 3. I don't use these things, bro. That's all I have to say. I just don't use these things, alright? Second thing now, gear. What's the most cancer gear in here? It's definitely between body armor and acoustic sensor, dude. Actually, fuck it, dude. We're going acoustic, dog. I'm just gonna be sitting there. I'm pretty sure this, wait, what does this thing do? Enemy movements are easier here. Oh, hell yeah, dude. I'm definitely using this shit. Sit rep, pretty much. This right here. Gotta go scavenger for when we get low, dude. We're on those high kill streaks like these kids get on. I honestly don't know what's used for my second perk. This right here seems like it, because they just crouch walk everywhere. But I'm gonna go cold-blooded so I don't get, like, a secret drone thrown at me or something like that. Next, I was gonna say tracker, but like, they're not moving anywhere, so they don't need to look at footsteps. They're really just sitting in one building the entire time. Ghost for sure. So when I'm on that UAB, dog. All right, let's just fucking go and do it. Let's go. You guys have no idea how fucking heated I am. Like, I'm actually sweating. Like, I can feel my inner body temperature rising, bro, by the second, because how mad I am at this fucking game, dude. Like, these kids, bro, every single one of them, just shield, razor wire. Oh my god, bro. It's fucking hot as shit, man. Team deathmatch. I've only been playing for half an hour and I'm already fucking mad. Alright. Why does it give me this class? I don't want this gay ass class. Oh, this kid got a strike team. Lit, dude, lit. I'm excited for this. Where's this kid going? 28-1, prestige 1, dude. Let me find a game that's not in session, bro. Please. Please. Another game session of progress. Dude, I'm about to lose, and it's probably the same fucking game. If it's the same game, I'm gonna get so mad. Please, don't tell me it's the same game with Kigo in 28-1. I swear to God. Treyarch.
Birds, get them before they get you. Net call. Hostile dart operating. Hostiles have established multiple UAVs.
Oh my god, thank you. Thank you, dude. Vondi, your bald fucking head. Thank you. I'll fucking kiss it right now, dude. Thank you, man. God damn it, bro. Where's my boy twerk at, dude?
Let's get this done.
Look how fucking ugly he is, dude. Holy shit. Every time I see this character, whew, dude, makes me just want to jump through the screen and beat the shit out of whoever's using him, dude. Like, who at Treyarch thought that this was a good idea? Like, we should just give a guy the shield that radiates like a guardian. And then give him barbed wire. Because, like, what else is he gonna do? He's gonna run around and get kills, isn't he? No, you fucking retard. He's gonna sit in a fucking corner with a fucking shield and barbed wire. This kid's jumping around like he thinks he's good. Like, come on, dude. There's a sniper. I'm kind of scared.
Dead.
Get away from me, dweeb.
Laser wire's ready. Entanglement set.
I'm a god, bro. Don't mess with me.
Barricade's good to go.
My barricade's ready. Let's get it.
Building back.
Put it right there. Just sit in here. We're just gonna play like this, because this is fun to some people. I'm gonna play just like them too. I'm gonna sit here and crouch.
Firebreak.
Kill.
He left the game, dude. He left the game. He's that mad. Is he not having fun with this? Because, dude, I'm having a fucking blast. It's probably the most fun I had in Call of Duty in forever, dude. Got a sniper's nest, dude?
Sniper's nest over here.
Yo, hey, watch out my shields there, dude. Watch out my shield. Oh my god, it's like a fucking field day over here, dude. Watch out, teammate behind you, dude. Oh, got my strike team. Yo, solid lizard, aren't you having fun too, man? I'm having a fucking blast, dude. Oh, my shield's gone. Oh no, what am I gonna do? Yo, this is my house, dog. Great pain rank, get the fuck out, dude. Yo, that's my strike team you're messing with, dog. Shield part two, boys. Holy shit, bro, it should be illegal about how much fun I'm having right now, dude. Oh my god. 22-0? Dude, I'm gonna stop playing like I used to, bro. I'm gonna be doing this. My KD will go up in no time. Let's go. Beat the corner, fuckboy. Thank you, dude. Another UAV, let's get it. They got a Mantis? Oh my god. The fuck did the Mantis go? Okay, wait. Please don't come into my fun house and ruin my fun.
Bringing disruptor online.
Dude, watch out, it's barbed wire, dude.
She's dead.
Don't touch the merchandise. Yo.
Good to go.
Coming back up again? Watch out, dude. All right, wait. Let's see what I went. I went 36-0. All right. Okay. Your boy is level 69. And we got frequency. Oh, dude. About to sit up in one of those windows, bro. Oh, it's fucking over for these kids. I feel so bad. I feel really fucking bad, dude. Really fucking bad. Honestly, don't see how this is fun at all. Like, it's so fucking annoying, dude. Honestly, I feel so bad every time I kill somebody. Like,
team death
just knowing
match.
On the other side of that screen, dude. Like, that guy from last game that, like, left, dude. Oh, I feel so bad, because he plays just like me, and, like, this is just cancer. I'm so sorry. I need to write that man a handwritten apology and send it to him.
We have the advantage.
Hey, it's another turd, dude. So, I'm gonna be on this window, and you're gonna be over there, yeah? Sounds good, dude. We're gonna have fucking window wars. Take a couple pop shots here and there, but go 33-0 all together, partner. Let's get it.
Old knacker of someone's day.
Put it right there. Look how beautiful that looks. Look how it sways in the wind, dog. Oh, I love that shit. Yo, watch out for the barbed wire, dog. Oh shit, we don't run. Oh, he destroyed my fucking slut. You know, it took me about 30 seconds to get that. That was the longest 30 seconds of my life, and now look at it.
Kill.
Almost got my shield. I can't wait. Wait, this guy's going. Oh my god, he scared the fuck out of me. Our teammate's going 14-0, and he's not sitting in the fucking corner, dog. Look at him. Boy's running around having fun. Yo, watch out, dude. Hello, welcome to Cancerville.
UAV standing by.
Hostile nomad expired.
There you go, got a UAV.
UAV above.
Feels good. Feeling great, to be honest. Yo, did you shoot at my friend? Don't ever shoot at my friend, kid. Oh my god, you're bad. That kid is garbage. I don't know what to say other than I'm sorry. How are you not? Oh, dude, they overtook my place. Oh no, what am I going to do now? Hey, this is mine. Get away from me, pal. No. Yo, stop shooting at my teammates, dog. I'm the better torque here, partner. Gotta get my barbed wire in here. Dude, stop peeking me. I'm better than you. I'm the better camper than you. Are we all just having a great time right now, dude? Because I know I am. Yo, asshole. And he still kills me? What type of sorcery shit is that? God damn. But then I still have my wire or my shield up. Look at that. Easy claps, bro. Right, what did I go? 25 and 7? Hell yeah, dude. Contributed a lot to this team. What did my teammate Weasel go? 50 and 11. Alright, sick. My 25 kills were way more fun than his 50. I'm gonna be completely honest. Alright guys, so all together, I played 5 games. One game I did good. The rest of the games, like, 25 and 7. That's not good in my books, I'm gonna be honest with you. So, like, this is garbage. Why do kids play like this? Like, I went 33-0 on that Nuketown map. And the rest of the maps, I just got absolutely destroyed by, like, 2 sweaty kids on the other team. Because my team would just kept feeding them kills. This isn't fun. 1 out of 5 games, you're going to do good. I mean, that's what it seemed like during this video. But overall, it's just shitty. Like, it's just no fun. Literally, you have to sit there and wait for your shield and barbed wire to rank up. Or to, like, come up. And if it doesn't, then in that little second, you're pretty much just sitting in a corner with a shotgun. Like, kids that play like this blow my mind. It's just fucking stupid, dude. Other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm sorry I had to make this and I was pissed off during most of it. Because I really was pissed off. Like, before this video, I was playing a couple games to warm up. And it was literally just these guys in every single match I played in. And they all just sat up there. And I'm pretty sure one kid went like 7 and 12. But all 7 of his kills were on me because I kept trying to kill him because I was really fucking mad. So yeah, I've been making montage videos. I hope you guys have been enjoying those. Those have been fun to make and also get clips for. I've just been absolutely going in pubs and just destroying kids. So if you guys did enjoy this video and enjoyed the montages, let me know in the comment section below. If you guys did enjoy this video, please hit that sub button. Please hit that like button. And I'll see you guys next time. It's been 10P.